Okay, just looking around, not really knowing what the hell I'm doing. All I can see is oil or smoke pouring out of the oil dipstick fill. My fog machine is not ready right now. All I'm using is a, I don't really want to fucking use this thing for Halloween. Fog machine, the vacuum hose going into the air tube. And whenever the system's ready, I'm gonna pump some more in. It's the only place I see smoke coming out of the engine now, is there. And looking closer, I can see... if I can get the light to turn on, over to the camera to get in there. On the neck of the dipstick is a hose, and it's looking pretty oily. I wonder if I disconnect that hose and see if that's where I'm gonna get my smoke from now. This hose. Just stick that hose right there so I can push the button. Okay, I'm pushing the button and that smoke is pouring out of that hose. So, there's nothing wrong with it actually coming out of there. It's coming out of there because of this. So this hose goes along up there and goes right into there underneath fuel cap, this thing. Under there, try to get the focus. There we go. Right there. I'm getting vacuums on all this. Don't understand. It's no longer coming out of there, it's only coming out of there. Does that hose there? Why the fuck would I... No smoke is coming out of there. Out of the valve cover. Not at all. It's coming out of this thing.